And you can see that the odds are stacked against this competitor as this handicap match gets going.
Outnumbered, outgunned, forget about winning. It's going to be nearly impossible to walk at the end of tonight.
Head scissor.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Oh, swift takedown.
Tag made, fresh man in. Knew what was coming there.
Oof.
Gut punch.
Nasty.
Woo-hoo! DDT.
Boom!
He just barely dodges.
He's been placed in the corner now. Planted with the bulldog.
A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distraction. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
To the midsection, sunset flip.
No! Into a powerbomb.
Nice counter by Cena.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
He's getting a little battered now.
And he's hanging tough so far. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And Tajiri finds its mark.
And Cena's able to avoid.
What a costly error there.
But Cena's starting here.
Starting to pile up. Oh, man. Ooh. sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Stalking him, watching for an opening.
Five. Six.
Cena warding him off. Boom. Gut punch. Nasty. Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Tag made. Tag made. Springboard misses the target.
Bam.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Is that all Cena needs?
From the middle rope. What a splash. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Taking control here.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Ow!
He got whipped into that corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Counters that.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Measured up and
fist drop. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
He saw that one coming.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Ooh.
And a tag there. Lands a kick to the gut.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Cena stays on the attack.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Obviously still has some fight left.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
John Cena is in quite a bind.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Enough already.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Ooh, where's the haymaker?
Caught in the hard way.
Boom, DDT.
He gets tagged in. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Total adjustment!
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Just hot shot him to the outside.
Big elbow drop.
Elbow drop
for Hirsute.
You know what here, Corey? The inner ropes forced the break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
He breaks the wrist count before.
What do you say? I mean, this is...
The Colossal Clutch.
And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
Ooh.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
A defenseless Cena. Does that finish Cena for good? Cover!
Two!
Amazing!
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Goose. Punch.
Nasty. And he gets the tag.
Treading all over their opponent.
Bulldog. Hits him with the counter. Fast press! Fast press!
Yes, press!
Look at this crowd!
You know what here, Corey?
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
Save just in a nick of time.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Kick to the midsection, sets it flip.
Cover!
Two! No! Two count!
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Quick strike to the lower body. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
And he's able.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He could be looking for a submission here.
It's locked in now. Oh, no, this is not what he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he tap out?
This handicap matchup's in the books.
Performance here from tonight's winner.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.